What up, folks? Welcome back. I cannot figure out for the life of me who Zombie Slayer is. It is the mystery of the evening. The other mystery of the evening is, will I ever beat Azurill? Like the Pokemon. Good God, Revolver's now streaming. He is streaming Diablo 3, Reaper of Souls. That's exciting. If you enjoy Diablo 3, Revolver is a great guy. Go on over to his channel. Give him a like, give him a follow, give him a kiss, give him a smooch. Tell it's from me. Tell him it is from me. Just type :*, and say from Super Cool. Seriously, go over to his chat right now and do that right now. I'm not even kidding. Stop watching me. I'm just kidding. You do not have to do that. I am not the controller of your destiny. Unless you watch my show. In which case, for the next however long you decide to watch, I sort of am the controller of your destiny. No. 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 Oh, you got closer to me. Yeah, that's right. Crowd control. Crowd control. That's what I'm talking about. Getting the hits on. Oh my goodness. I mean, we've only got one hit. We can only take one more hit. But we are doing mighty fine this go around. No. Oh. It feels nice. It feels good to be alive. Good to be alive. And I'm going to beat this boss someday. Oh, oh, oh. The nerves are setting in. The adrenaline is kicking in. No, 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 no. Oh, oh, oh no. Oh gosh, I didn't get a hit in last time. I have a portal on the loose. That portal is only going to get bigger. Woo. Just got to like focus. Focus super hard. No. Oh. Jeez. Pterosaur, your dedication. Man alive. Your dedication to watching this show tonight. I'm so sad right now. Look at how much life we had left. I can't believe that. Use alt. Just drive, exactly. Your dedication to watching this show is admirable. To say words. What am I doing with my life? Guys, look at me. Look at me in the eyeballs. Look at the eyeballs. Look at my eyeballs. What am I doing? Oy vey. Okay, I did hit the recording button. And I did start the timer. Very nice. Oh. Dude, Pterosaur, please, come out here. I would love to have you on the show. And we can play Wings of V, or we can play Duck Game. We can play League of Legends. Pterosaur, if you come out... Wow, that's really frightening. I just saw my eyeballs part. If you come out to Arizona to do the show with me live, we will play whatever games you wish to play. Zombie Slayer, man alive. Pterosaur knows you, huh? Oh, what the what? I didn't get hit by that. The wind was blowing in an odd direction. There was a glare. My eyes hurt. I've been playing this game for too long. Too long. Ha, 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 ho, ho. Okay, Zombie Slayer. I'm willing to sacrifice two of my three guesses for one really good hint. That's right, I said it. Two of my three guesses. I like one more guess left for one really good hint because I am just not coming up with it. I'm at that point where I'm remembering what my AP English teacher used to always say about the AP test. If you don't know the answer, don't try to answer just randomly. Just give up and move on. But I don't want to give up and move on. It's too good. It's too good an offer. A whole donation. I don't even know how much you're donating, but it's still worth it. Go down, go down. Okay. Whew. I'm just gonna... Oh, oops. Ay, ay, ay. I play bass trombone. Oh, that is a big hint. You play bass trombone. Alright, well, the deal's been struck. I've got one more guess. Oh, there are too many bass trombonists at that school. But you didn't say you played bass trombone at Long Beach. You just know Pterosaur. And Super Kalen, apparently. And you're not Alan. Huh. Man, like, my first guess was, I feel like, even according to the hints, still the closest guess I have had yet. Play bass trombone. Oh, gosh. Die. Die, portal, die. No, I... And Tara's here, and you already guessed Alan. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Alan doesn't internet. I love it. Oh, too many people. He has many a time. Oh, yeah, totally. If you go... if you go over... If you just scroll down from this video that you're watching right now, and you see the what looks like the YouTube logo, you just give that picture a click, and it'll take you over to my YouTube channel. And you can check out all of my past broadcasts with the exception of the last 2 weeks, because I have just been swamped in work, in real life work, and I haven't been able to get them up. But most of the archive stuff is there, and you can watch Kalen and I beat bosses such as Terravine and the Krakatoa. That one boss that I can never remember the name of, and everybody in the Wings of V community makes fun of me for. Just... If you beat the boss, you'll get another hint. If I beat the boss, I'll get more than a hint. not from you, though. I'll just get super happy. I've been working on this boss for a really long time. Oh! Beedle. Huh, bass trombone. Okay. Back to it. Back to bass trombone. It's not gonna be Pat Leonard's. He's brown. I mean, he's not brown. He's white. And he doesn't internet either. Ha! Ha! No scratching the back today, please. Oh. I can't believe this. Anta. Okay. So, oh. Wait a minute. No, it's not Paul. It can't be Paul. Bass trombone, brown, would refer to himself as brown, would use words in Spanish. I've played League. I haven't played League with Paul before. Have I? No. It's not an official guess yet. Hang on. I haven't looked at the chat, so if you have typed the answer, I have not seen it. No. Oh, that was unintentional. This way. Oh. Am I Paul? No, it's not my guess yet. Am I Paul? I don't know. Are you Paul? Let me think just a little bit longer, a little bit harder about this. I was about to say, Bobby is brown right now, but Bobby is white usually and does not play bass trombone. Oh. Oh, it hurts my soul that I'm not thinking of it right now. Hurts my soul. I'm pretty sure that if I don't feel like 100% about it, I'm just gonna wait until I beat this boss to get another hint. Oh. And of course, Super Kalen is just busting up laughing. Oh, you dick face. I mean, poo face. Whoa. Trying to keep it PG. But getting more and more upset at this boss for being difficult. Oh, no, 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 no. I couldn't do it. Okay. Okay, I'm going to sit here for just a minute. I'm going to think before I try this boss another time. It's so hard. So I'm trying to like work my visual memory about brown people at Long Beach. But the fact that I'm looking at the chat and your name is Blue and it's not your real name, like Pterosaur, I'm like, where have I seen Pterosaur sat on, you know, on chair lists? And I'm like, wait, no, Pterosaur is never up there. It's Gabriel Roque that I see on there. You know what? Heck with it. YOLO swag. Are you Paul? Is it Paul? That's an official guess. That's an official guess. I'm gonna fight this boss again for the good people who are here for the game, and not for my silly personal ramblings. Although at this point, I'm not sure why any of you would be here for the game, because Lord knows I have been on this boss for so long. You have had time to switch your favorite streamer, change your underwear 7 times, 14 times even. Hopefully, depending on how often you change your underwear. I've changed my underwear at least 14 times since the last time I played. Something other than this boss. Oh, I want to know. I just want to know. I don't even need the donation anymore. Wait a minute, what was the answer? You just got called Paul. Oh no! It's not Paul, no! Dude, I don't even know. Oh, I'm gonna kick myself so, oh my goodness, when did this portal get here? How long have you been scratching things? Oh, oh, what bad news is this? I change it every 2 years. What do you change every... Oh, your underwear. Yeah, well, that's really gross, Pterosaur. I'm sad for your underwear. Really, more than anything. Not your dignity. Not the people around you. I'm sad for your underwear. It should have, like, nuclear war zone pasted on it. I actually just learned that you're actually not supposed to keep your toothbrush in your bathroom because of the farts that happen in the bathroom and the poop that happens in the bathroom. I love that we're talking about this right now. Oh! Dude, what a cool cat! Zombie Slayer, thank you so much for the donation. You're a cool cat. What can I say? Shoot. Okay, this is the part where I take a schmoor break. Sorry, not Paul, but you can have $3 in exchange for never knowing who I am. No! Oh, that's cruel. Okay, so if I guess who you are, no donation, but at least I get to know. Oh, I can't believe that. Oh, thank you for the $3. I appreciate it. That's going straight towards the honeymoon. Which reminds me, I keep forgetting to put in money that I actually owe all of you myself. Beep, 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 beep Bummer status. Whoa. Did I just get a glitch? That was weird. You beat the boss, I'll tell you. Ah, okay, fair enough. I can handle that. Dude, I need to beat this boss tonight. I need it. It for my soul, I need it. Oh, I forgot about the red thing surrounding me. Motivation. Dude, Zombie Slayer, like I've been saying for the past probably hour or so, I do not need any motivation to beat this boss. Good God. But I do remember, was it? Oh no, it was one of those really hard jumping passages. And Argima offered to donate if I beat that particular jumping area. And, like, the pressure was really, like, oh, it's super insane. Ah. Tell me, Zombie Slayer, have you ever played this game before, or are you just tuning in because you saw me post on Facebook? It's like, I feel like I should make one of those questionnaire things that's like, how did you hear about us? Check all that apply. Hoop, hoop. Yeah, that's right, Mr. Portal Person. Just means that I'm hanging out on this side of the screen instead of the other side. All good with me. No. I'm sad about that. I saw on Facebook, never played or heard of this game. Oh, it is a 2D... precision platformer, I think, is the way that it's officially classified. I can't believe that I have already taken this much damage. This does not bode well. Dude, I'm like flirting with death here. Just gonna stand in one place. Woo-hoo-hoo! I escaped the scratch of death, but merely the scratch of death. Oh, so anyways, I was saying something about a toothbrush in a bathroom about, like, you know, 15 minutes ago, as it always happens, because I talk about things and then I forget that I talk about them. Looks old, but cool. It is. It's styled in that 8-bit style. It's a brand new game. It just came out last year or something like that. Super recently. It's just in the 8-bit style. But yeah, you're not supposed to keep your toothbrush in your bathroom because there are poo particles floating in the air that collect in the bristles of your toothbrush. That's right. I said it. Poo particles. And apparently if it just sits in there long enough, it collects them and then you brush your teeth with poo particles. And because toothpaste isn't actually soap, it's just an abrasive source. Oh! Man, stupid flies. I've been killing these flies all week. The toothpaste doesn't actually clean off the toothbrush every time you brush. You just brush all of that poop straight into your teeth. Nope. Not worth it. I'm brown. I play bass trombone. I can't believe I'm not figuring out who it is. Oh, that's so awesome and frustrating all at the same time. Awesome, straighting. So where do you keep your toothbrush? My family makes a mess in the bathroom every morning, so I don't leave it in there. I love it. Smear that poop on your teeth. I only just learned about this, so I have been keeping my toothbrush next to my bed, believe it or not. Like, the second I learned about it, I was like, uh-uh. I am moving this. It's gonna sit next to my bed until I'm ready to brush my teeth. Ah. I made her not happy. Oh, wow, that was really lucky. I can't believe I didn't fall off the edge there, but I did take a whole bunch of damage. I hate that. I hate it when I'm doing, like, really well, and then I suddenly take a whole butt ton of damage. Can't the poop particles just float out of the bathroom? I don't brush my teeth! KY Gima. I'm sorry, KY Gima. I'll save it. Ah, too early. You're like, what are you eating, meatloaf? This nice brown poop-looking substance. Though I'm sure it tastes delicious. The focus is real. Wow, sorry. Just gets super quiet there. But apparently if I'm really quiet and I really focus, I'm actually, like, okay at this game. I'm just tired of fighting this boss. I want to get over with already. No. Ah, got one bony hand out. Oh, gosh darn it. I always get so close. Are we living lives in poop particle boxes? Wait a minute. What is the thing you turn into when you float? It's like a little demon head. I call it Demon Pac-Man. Men in Black, absolutely. That's why you run the fan, spread it around. Or no, Subway? Yes. It is at a Subway in the movie. We all live in a van down by the river. Reddit potato salad. Oh, I know. Oh gosh, the sad face is real. Ah! Put the red things around me. Get rid of the red things super fast. Get out of here, you stupid little poo faces. In the end, we're all poo faces, aren't we? We've all been brushing our teeth with poop toothbrushes. I feel like I could write an emo song about it. We all live in poop-filled worlds. We all brush with poop-stained brushes. Oh, stupid grab hand came out and grabbed me once. Gotta be a grab hand like that. I make a sad face. Reddit potato salad. I'm not sure that I want to Reddit potato salad. I'm pretty sure that every time someone says, man, you've got to Reddit this, I think, I don't know what I'm about to look at, so no. Especially obscure Reddits that are like potato salad. Makes me nervous. I mean, it's not as bad as when somebody tells you to look up something on 4chan, but I almost made it. Bam, 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 bam. Just a poo town girl living in a poopy world. You took the midnight train going anywhere. You know what? And I could sing the next lyric about South Detroit, but I would just sing it the same. Because South Detroit is filled with poop. Ah! Oh! The itchy hand almost got me! Oh. Just, excuse me while I just chill out on this one platform. Go in between these two platforms. You have to scream poop brushes. Poop brushes! Don't stop poop brushing. Even when the feeling's rushing. Wow, I was really flat on that. Gross. Gross, gross, gross. And I'm not talking about poop. I'm talking about the way that I sang that. Ugh. Ha! 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 Alrighty. No! Gosh, darn it! Oh god, I'm not gonna read that, Zombie Slayer. But yes, right, exactly. It's like the double. Just imagine the double layered. Like one guy is whispering it, one guy is screaming it over some like super shreddy metal line, you know, Dance Gavin Dance style. Oh, you want to talk about revisiting my youth? Well, I mean, as if I'm like 24, I'm still in my youth, but like revisiting high school, revisiting high school years, life sucks and then you die, but first you pay taxes, and in my life, even before then, you fight Azurul, Azurul, you pronounce it wrong several times, and you just die, consistently die. The only thing that you're really good at in this boss is the dying part. Feel better. had to let off that steam, as it were. That poop was building up. The pressure.
Under pressure! Pushing down on me!
Tonight is the night of singing tunes that were way before my time. Oh, I totally lost that one. Oh, you think you made it work? Pterosaur, good. I'm glad you figured it out. I have another stream running at the same time. Never mind, I stopped again. Was your hair super long? It was. During high school, at my senior year, but right before I got it cut to what was going to be my college cut for a while, it was down to the middle of my back and everything. I went through the emo phase just like everybody did. The only thing that I didn't get to do in high school was make my hair weird colors, and I think it's just because my parents like didn't want to pay for it and I didn't have any money. Like, if I had gotten a job, well, I mean, if I had gotten a job, it still wouldn't have been a possibility. Most jobs don't let you do that kind of stuff. But I didn't have money, so my parents are like, we're not going to pay for it. If you want to color it, that's up to you. You're going to have to go do that on your own. Because we're not going to support that particular decision. Which is all good, honestly. It's only every so often that I think, man, I want to have really cool colors in my hair. Just don't be all grabby, Mr. Hand. No, nope, 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 nope. Ah, there's no escaping that. But yeah, I wore skinny jeans and freaking I did black on black on black on black until I was in this ska band. Crude Baboon. And then I did Green on Green on Green. That's when my life changed. Honestly, that ska band was like, that was the pivotal moment in my musical slash personal career. I went from being this loser who played trumpet to being what was kind of the equivalent of superstar status in the high school. Like, everybody knew who I was, everybody knew who my band was. You know, it was a little Eminem moment where I was like, "You don't even know the name of my band, but you're on me." Well, they didn't want to hold hands or anything. I wasn't that cool. but like, it was very different for me. You stupid black beams of death. You can just go die in a well of despair. No! No! I had the metalhead phase. Long hair, skinny black jeans, Converse, playing metal in my friend's garage. That's the way to go. I'm getting a call from the San Diego area. You know what? We're going to go on a quick break. We're just going to skip that screen. I'll be right back.